There are many people who freeze their pulp and use it in different recipes like muffins, bread, and other baked goods. Some people make veggie burgers with the pulp. You can even add it in a dip. I've even heard some people making doggy treats with the pulp. You can add the pulp into other recipes. I don't see why you can't use it in omelets. I'm sure the uses for pulp are many. However, I've been throwing my pulp away because, look, I am no Betty Crocker. It's not that I can't cook. I mean, I do okay. Sometimes things turn out overcooked, especially meat, since I'm not a big meat eater. And then I have my strong dishes, including vegan dishes, but I'm not a big baker. I just don't always like to cook. But I'm doing better as I get older, feeling a little more adventurous and a little more confident. So I guess I'll check into some recipes and see what I can come up with. If you are a juicer, leave a comment in the comment section. How do you use your pulp? I found a few online and gave you what I've learned in my Facebook juicing groups, but please feel free to add to my list. Let's share the wealth, okay? Thanks for watching. This is day 94, and I'll be back with day 95.